Yeah. Hey, everybody. Do you sell features and benefits, or do you sell from the psychological advantage of emotional selling? Had a conversation. Yes, I did get a haircut. Okay, you noticed. Had a conversation with one of my clients on how he sells a Rolls-Royce. And a Rolls-Royce is sold from the emotional value of prestige, ego. People will notice you. People will think you're successful. The amateur salesperson would sell features and benefits, but that should come secondarily. In all sales, and the gut sales method is basically about getting people emotionally involved. So you would sell a prestige product that sells for a quarter to a half million dollars. Yeah, they're expensive. And you sell it by basically saying you make a statement to your customers, to your prospects, to your peers, about how you look in this car, about your success in life, about your hard work and your ethical values of hard work. And that is the way to sell. Gut sales is about emotional selling. You still have to justify it intellectually, academically, at some point. People do make decisions immediately, emotionally, but they justify those decisions intellectually. So you'll say, yeah, I'll look great in that car. People will admire me. But is it a good value? Will it go up in value? Will it keep its value? Can I afford the payments? And all those other things come secondarily. Most people sell the opposite way. So whether you're dealing in real estate, insurance, financial services, or prestige automobiles, always start out selling emotionally. And ask the questions that bring out that emotion. This is Claude Diamond. Nobody deserves success more than you. Bye-bye.